Let's go, girl. Thanks, Commissioner.
Feather, fur, you name it, I can work with it.
Back off for soon.
Yep.
MacArthur?
Always busy.
Somebody has to do it.
Well, don't let me disturb you.
Bye, Arthur.
Hey, Arthur.
How are you doing?
Hey, folks.
Hey.
Hello.
You got this place whipped into shape, all right.
Hi there, Arthur.
Can only imagine what we'd be like left to our own devices. Hey there.
Hi there.
How many of those have you had?
Not enough.
Anyway, who am I to talk?
All right, then.
There he is.
Hi there.
A drink in your hand. What a surprise.
Just taking the edge off.
Save some for the rest of us.
All right, then.
A stew without good meat is no stew at all, Mr. Morgan.
This should be some real good eating.
Oh, yeah, do all things.
city for her tree and all. All my world traveling and roaming around. I spied a fair maiden so
many
lovely.
Thanks, Mr. Morgan.
And gently to her I did say, hey, you won't let me ride your ring-dang-do? She pulled up her garment so scared it would soil. I out with old Phoenix went boring throw. Well, I hadn't been boring 6 inches or more till it all from my auger so freely did pour. She wiggled her ass, looked up, smiled, and said, bear down on your auger, for I know you struck all. Things went on and on for a week or 10 days. My auger machinery got to fire in some ways.
Catch you later, then.
Sure, Morgan.